It is the mark of a great mind to rise above insults. The most humiliating kind of revenge is to treat your adversary as not worth taking revenge upon. The great and noble are those who, like a lordly beast, listen unmoved to the barking of little dogs.